God damn it. I hate this part.
Really cheap here. Be careful.
I think you must probably have to destroy like all the robots then. I guess.
Let's go!
That sucks. Suddenly more with tails is one rather than all the other. Doing, I'm kind of misjudging the slide of the path, the paths and things. There we go. I think I might have made that same mistake the first time I ever did this climb. Such a great team, Brad. There we go. Now we're talking.
That was close.
That was one heck of a battle.
No problem. Piece of cake.
Was when I figured it out. I did the speed one so much easier than I used to. Incredible what a playthrough can do. Playthrough can make you look better than the game you actually are, I guess. Oh man, this was definitely one of my more challenging Sonic games. I think it was less challenging than Lost World, but... yeah. Lost World was just a draining exercise. If that means anything.
Trying to stop us now? What a joke!
Oh my god, Edman's acting is horrible. It really is. Oh no! Dang. I hate that though. That always happens, it's annoying as hell. We're near the end of the game though, so I'm not really bothered about it. Working. What? Just random hits because they don't actually initiate any attacks. Knuckles has no levels, that's annoying. Fuck it. That's the way. little nervous when he zips around like that. Well. Whoa. Oh God. Whew. Shit.
Phew, I need a break from those robots.
Tell me about it. Shit.